My people, another one don't knock our ear. Una no say we no go fit hear wetin dey sup for celebrity, eh? When we no go carry come give una. My people, make una kak, make una tanda, make a knock una tori. Wait till the sup. This our popular Nollywood actress, what they call Mercy Johnson. The friend don't come at Konyan again. My people, make una put ear for ground, make una listen. Make it not be like say, ah, they talk my own, they go. When we hear like this, we go carry, we go come give una because we like una way. My people, make una perch, make una sit down. Make una the year as the Mrs. Ifoma the narratives. So that she don't carry Korea achievement, can't drop for the matter. Say Nigeria Kbiana out of the turn to a cart, they buy people, neither sabi, they need to do anything. He said, but Korea, if they won't do moto, na, they go call the do moto. Can't see advertisement of Korea people now. My people, make una here for una self.
Nigerians. I'm not going to stop to disturb on her. Because none of be the reason where I live. That's where I started from. I'm sure you understand. Ucho Bodo, my dominance. I don't hear word. Ucho Bodo, teach your followers, say make they eat food when they healthy. If they eat food when they healthy, they drink things when they very healthy, the skin will be okay. Nigerians, they suffer too much. They say money no day. If they go, they said mad illuminant. I don't understand. Nigerians, when I see with your body skin. Hi, baby. Lillian, hear me. What's up? How you doing? It's already like 9:30, 10, yeah? No? Sorry, what's the time? I don't even know time, imagine. I'll check my time, but I think we're midnight. Yeah. For midnight. It should be 11 or 12 or something like that. Yeah, it should be 11, 12. I think so. Nigerian. Ucho Bodo, mad illuminant. Nigerians don't get money to buy cream. Children of your age know they apply cream. Not like mad illuminant. Children, your kids who you born, they are not supposed to apply cream at all at this age. Just bath them, carry powder, rub them. Bath them, carry powder, rub them. No be to the mad illuminant. You where they do the adverts, which you're going to see your skin. That's the problem. Teach your followers the truth. Tell them. I pity blogs where they follow and they do this bullshit. All of them are just gathered it. Try to scam people online. Come on, go sit down. Tell your followers how to make money in life. Say if that person they did, no day okay for them, make them come out today, make them go where they walk. No be to just carry back come up for Nigeria. Go where they go give you work. Tell them to make money, let them go where they will achieve something. Nobody to buy mad illuminants. Now, who get up to buy that stupid nonsense cream? You're just confused. As you just come, confused. You never know what you go post. Mad illuminants. Children should stop bleaching cream. But which parents to get time with the bleach cream? Now, who gets money to the bleach cream? Which of you? Who is bleaching cream? Stop using two. Stop who they used to. Who are you referring to? On a good day. Oh, that's one thing about you people. You claim no look, and I'll come outside, come shoot film. But you can't even mention them, who one are they referred to. But this one they use bleaching cream, this one they use too. Come and use mad illuminant. Shut up your mouth. Which mad illuminant? Mad illuminant, take yourself. Tell them to come and eat. To go to Korea, if you want to get a good cream, tell them to come to Korea and get the cream. Original cream. Confirm one here. Tell them to come and get it so that the skin will be okay. Or tell them to come and eat. Just ordinary eating and the weather alone, the skin will be okay. Stop lying to your fans, mad illuminant. See your own skin, check your own skin. You know the shame. It's just you don't get confused. The witch don't confuse you. You don't even know what to say. You don't even know what to tell your people. You just say, mad illuminant. You don't even know what to see where they do the skin care. See your skin there. Hey, you don't even go call Nenge, make Nenge come to the advert for you. Call Nenge to come and do that illuminant for you. People go buy up. Nobody you wear your body. Stop wasting your time. Come and take mad illuminant. See your skin where you stop. They apply skin cream for children body. The mad illuminant they work. Now in midrash, your first daughter, no fit carry yellow like the last one we born. Now mad illuminant make them a yellow. Why midrash no fit yellow like that? Shut up, come on, can't see that. Can't see that. That's too small. Can't see that. Carry your children. Nigeria is hot now. They say it is hot. Money not today. Carry your children, travel out. Now what are they waiting for? Now no son of a son of a. Carry them, travel out, go stay there. Pay their school fees, pay everything, pay their bills. Put resident for them, make it stay there. Then come home with the talk. make me and you the talk. Sure you understand. My name is Ifeoma Chima. No, make them say, okay, move with the joint like that. So with the joint like that, the joint for because nobody on a get down. Sure you understand. I've reported the message to some places. Okay, we have not put them down. I don't put your matter down. You'll be so shocked. Because of the witchery they do, so your passport, it was careless. You just put there your passport, there careless, everything as your passport. They are not reporting to some people for some issues. I don't enter, they report you well. I don't report you well because you're witchcraft. You still want to practice witchcraft. And I don't want to make you try them. And I'm not going to let you try them. It's not possible. Now, see, the thing they deceive on her. See, you should go do. Mad Alumina, the child Mad Alumina, see her forehead. See, the snake sign, see the show. Ma, small time, you still embarrass her. Nigerians, if that snake thing embarrass her, when I go see her, she don't go come outside for 3 days. She go lock door, she can't go carry old post, but she don't go carry clothes. Change it to two, can't change her, like, say she don't travel out. When the thing they deceive with them, I come in peace. Go and sit down. You're small. It is small. Nigerians, there's no place for the wicked people. If nobody send a mercy them, I'm not your brother them, I for the given a code. You get places where for the even carry video go, phone go. But you see all these girls, they do witchcraft. You don't belong to witchcraft. You belong me when I come here. Yeah, they. You don't even stress yourself on your hair. Why you won't stress? If you're a single mother, in fact, you're blessed in Korea. Google it. I'm not talking or bragging. If you're ordinary single mother alone, you're blessed. Can you imagine? They could take you like egg. Mm-mm. They don't stream. You know, if you just there, you could just sit down and say, you know, they feel work. They wouldn't, they know. Now, everybody, we all know. Nobody say the facts. We all know. See what you're going to do. They don't like better than I see what you're going to do. As I did with them, when I did with them, when I used to go and come back, I used to work with them. Which did not even know anything. But she don't want to make everything just spoil one day overhand. That's what your brother is. She just make everything spoil over and hand one day. So you understand? So if I go, they come, sometimes I could give her hints. I mean, should I even have this babes? Maybe they carry the children, come calling school and stuff like that. If I can't look them up, I'll say, no, what this kind of babes? Something could push us to make another trial. They don't know anything. You don't claim to say you'll be fine, you'll be stylish. You don't tell your people, what are you telling them? What is mad aluminum? Teach them, tell them Nigeria don't suffer rich. What people will go to school, know they see work. Tell them where they go work. Tell them where they go. Advise them what it makes sense. That what people gonna do for page. Nobody to do lie. What is there for that page? So people who are for Nigeria now, they never travel out. So the only people who they go fit see to ask questions, the only people who they go fit see to listen to. Now on our way be the fish on a be celebrities, on a be mom with the British. So the fish is gonna go outside. As we go outside, go talk to people. Ah, these people go feel they go outside, these people go feel they travel, you're more to watch them. That's how they watch them, watch on. They know they watch on us because of that. They watch on us, okay, so that in case they go fit get away to travel out. So people never reach airports. We're gonna show them how things be. Tell them where they will take make money. Nobody say you come because they tell them they license when they go buy mad aluminats. Nigerians don't pick past that one now. Nobody they go carry money, they buy stupid cream. They never buy drink, water drink, or egg, ordinary egg. They don't say useless stupid mad aluminat. It's a mad aluminat they make any. That is the problem. Use your page and help others. Don't just be there to see you huge body. You're there for nothing. You just say mad aluminat and your skin is useless. Your skin, see, no, they don't even tell you. You just, they confuse, Sam. For your mind, you see that video where you post myself for me. Mad aluminat. Tell your people how to make money. Show them that because of that witchcraft, they won't tell them here, they won't tire me. I'm going to go hear the code and I won't come. They're going to say, what you did. You can't be able to make more bootleg. Now, the truth can ask for those things. I'm not missing them out. What is it? Mad aluminat. Teach them, tell them how to make money. How they will make what in Nigeria wants. When they go to sleep, wake up, money go to come for them. That's it. Teach them like that. Don't they lie for them. No, they won't collect from them. They don't get. The small one where you manage, where you go take 2 runs, then you get past them. They don't have anything. Nigerians. I said, I'm not going to stop. Queen Todemola. Correct, babe. Nothing do you. Walai. I say, yeah, they all right. See, Nigerians will go bring come here. Don't be saying that one, don't be saying that two. She you get. Some don't even come. Nobody saying that some go don't reach your one and no. So that's the maybe they just like the one day private. She you get. Some people would have been here, but me, I don't see any on the streets that is Niger. with my own fellow Niger. Maybe they're from another location, no, me, I don't know, but I haven't seen. The only person that I've seen that's like Niger is a Uganda guy. Only one Uganda, 90. She understand, and he said he has a name, he has say in his contract. So, Naim day, and he's working here. She gets. So, Nigerians, I know we'll come live give on her. Celebrities go show on, make the show what they do. Make the show what they happen. They go show on fake things. One, I know they go no go in their pockets. They go come carry label, put and put, join and join, pa, 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 pa. Hello, my name is Messi Johnson, okay, da, 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 da. No, now they buy, when you buy from them, they go carry the money, go gather. It's nothing. It's fake life. That is my annoyance. What can I go US celebrities? Hollywood celebrities make you sound the two. They talk and they see for the body. They don't get time to for nonsense or stress. She you get. This is not fair. Not these people they give us bad name for outside. Some places our passport when they give us respect. Once they don't say in Nigeria, they're gonna do us somehow. They're gonna do us somehow. Say, hey, Nigeria, you don't fear because of putting the message. Message Johnson, I don't want to go perform witchcraft for Nigeria. Now, witchcraft covers some things. You just say, I still deal with these people. Nigerians, I swear to Almighty, I did tell on her, I for for Nigeria by now. By now, for the bag with your 100 naira, now be with your good plan. Now, make a tell on her, I'm going to stop. Now, be the plan. Ah, they feel safe because if anything happens to me, say everything going to drop down. Bam, they'll come take us spiritually, you don't even know. Now, be the plan. They want me down, especially with Jobodo. For this reason, so why I come to Nigeria, which should make me close my shop. That's Jobodo's plan. I don't pay for the other two branches for ready for VI. I won't get that for VI, for Lekki, and for Bayland, the Keja. I don't pay for the two branches, the other two places finish what I tell Jobodo. For where as she get a man of evil, if which to you, even if you hold 10 million, go back to say, no, what you use the 10 million thing. I am telling you, the only way to be successful is avoid friends, because some of them, they be which they don't know. Avoid them. When you avoid them, you're going to see lights. Now, who wants to stay for darkness, die? And you don't even see lights. Woo, how many people wonder? I'm not lying. Not lying. It is impossible. See what they do, man, because of say they don't come outside and don't come claim for honor. Say they be selling. They be selling a shame, no get them to come outside to come talk, say, see who them be. They deserve snake. I post them for my video, I go still post them. But when I see whether they take care of cats, cats, no, the case of people walk up, say, clap cats and dog. Next place, Nigerians, they turn to cats for Nollywood. They go use and kill your fellow human being. Human being. See, I'm a human being, which nobody say they come where they kill animal, carry goat, sacrifice them. They kill human being. Now you say, make I stop. For how long? They never travel and see. Come Korea, come live for Korea. Because this is life, not nothing. Because you get everything you want. Now walk will go find you. They will even beg you. Put your bill safe. They will, what is it? Nigerians, witchcraft, the block, no one wants more to come outside, come see. Because they know say, if you come outside, see, they go to expose more and more. More and more, more and more. Who they live 2014 for Nigeria? Nigeria, we all know. Who they 2014? Man, I come here. They did 2025, 2026. Who want us to make it cost me? Then they live life of 2025 and 2026. And they talk through it. Who want us to make it cost me? It's the fact. Which is for Nigeria? Witchcraft for Nigeria make us they live 2014? 2013. What's witchcraft to do? You won't buy a car here. If you even know that, I'm just give them pictures. Say you want this one. They'll say they don't get this one. So, okay, they go make up for oven. I make in the oven. Once you don't hear them, I make in the oven. They don't come. Before next week, your car, they don't see your car. For you, bring up from oven, show you. The produce will not be now. The produce will not be fake. This one, I will come out anywhere. It's my food choice. Korea don't make fake products. I will hit that with my full chest.